I was thrown clear out of the vehicle, landed 100 feet away.
I lost my legs.
Lost an arm.
Can't walk anymore.
I survived 2 tours of duty in Afghanistan.
What did I need a seatbelt for?